Let's go through the process of getting shared hosting with Namecheap. So what you want to do is go to namecheap.com. At the very top, you'll see hosting. Under that, you'll see shared hosting. So go ahead and click on that. There are three options for shared hosting with Namecheap. You have Stellar, Stellar Plus, and Stellar Business. The one we're interested in is Stellar Plus because you get unlimited websites, unlimited storage, unlimited databases, all that good stuff, and so much more that you'll probably never ever use. We're just interested in making one or more WordPress websites on this. And with this price and this package, it's going to be your best bet. So let's just go through real quickly some of the features that you get with this plan. And for all plans, by that matter, you get unmetered bandwidth. And that just means that there's no limits to how much traffic you get coming to your website. Free website builder, we're not going to use that. You get a free domain name that ends in website. Probably don't use that. You want to bring your own. And 50 positive SSL certificates. Now, I looked into that, and actually down here a little bit further on the right-hand side, it says that you get the free SSL certificates, but that's only actually for the first year. After the first year, you'll have to pay for it. So I think it's something like less than $10 for one of these positive SSL certificates, which you are gonna want because for SEO purposes, Google now wants you to have a secure site, one that starts with HTTPS. No problem, we're going to learn how to do that in this tutorial as well. We see in the middle you have WordPress, that's what we're interested in, and customer service. Actually, their customer service is exceptional compared to other hosting companies, I will say that. So moving on to the tech specs, a lot of this might be over your head, but we'll just go through it real quick. Like I said, there's unlimited disk space, the bandwidth is unlimited as well. There's 100% uptime guarantee, which is unheard of and really, really nice to have, especially when you have especially when you want a reliable website. Hosted domains, you can have multiple websites on the single host. You don't have to buy additional hosting packages. For example, you can have one website for your blog, one website for your photography company, one website for your pet. I don't know. You can have as many as you want, and that comes all just for that single price that we're going to be paying per year. There's backups, cPanel, we'll get into that in a future video. Also, there's email. You get unlimited email accounts, which is really good. So you can have your name at yourdomain.com. You can have hello at yourdomain.com. You can have example at yourdomain.com, whatever you need. Here's some server features, which are probably most likely over your head. This is just showing what versions and packages you have pre-installed on your host. Down here, you'll see a bunch of more features that we're not going to get into. Just want to expand them and show you all this good stuff that you're getting, all for $52.88. So we'll go ahead and scroll back up top here and get started with enabling this hosting package. So there's a couple different options about how you want to associate a domain name with your new host. If you already have a domain name by following my previous video, then you're going to want to click on this last option here. Otherwise, you can purchase a new domain name right here on Namecheap. I don't actually recommend doing that. I recommend Google Domains for doing that, which we'll link the video up above here if you haven't seen that. So go ahead and click on that. If you already have a Namecheap account, go ahead and sign in. If not, you're going to have to create an account. In either case, when you're done with that, you're going to come to this page where you're going to type in the domain name that you want associated with this hosting package. My domain name is serial.guru, so I'm going to use this domain and click on continue. Here's an overview of what we're purchasing. You have the option to auto-renew or not your hosting package. I'm going to go ahead and leave that checked. And let's click on confirm your order. Just to review one last time, this is what we're buying, this hosting package for 1 year, $26.44. Click that you've agreed to the terms and conditions, and then click pay now. Now, after Namecheap has processed your order and your payment has been accepted, you officially have a brand new hosting package. In the next video, we're going to be looking at how to set up a WordPress website, how to install a WordPress website onto this new hosting package. So stay tuned for that.